At this time, we're going to, going to have a celebratory dance called One New Man. And these are the Holiness to the Lord dancers, and they come from Calvary Messianic Congregation. So please join us as we welcome the Holiness to the Lord dancers.
Gentile together as one in these end days, and we are definitely standing with Israel as a group here tonight. Jesus' prayer was that we become one as he and the Father are one. And it's so interesting, this Shabbat, the Hebrew readings for this week, the Torah readings are Behold, or Re'eh in Hebrew. And the start of this song says, Behold, I am making one new man. God is doing it. It's not something that man has done. God is drawing the hearts of believers to Israel to stand with them in these end days, their hard times, so that they will be able to stand. They need their arms lifted up so that they can be courageous and bold in this end time and fight this, the strong fight of faith. Hallelujah. So join us in celebrating this union that God is causing to happen. Amen.
Amen.